race start with this many cars out on track today. Keep your distance going into turn